On the left, you'll see the Swiss cheese plant. It has golden, those large lasers resembles Swiss cheese, also known as Monstera deliciosa, is native to Mexico and produces edible fruit. We have a couple of turtles on the trunk floating in the water. Ooh, just went back in the water. There's a little green heron there as well. And also, right next to the tram on the right is a rock jamboree tree. Look on the ground at all the fruit and then look up in the tree. It's native to Malaysia. Oh, I see a beautiful little egret. That's a snowy egret. Right there in the middle of the pond. And if it has a black beak and a yellow feet, it's a snowy egret. So take a look, help me out and see if that's the really one. I know my eyes not where they used to be, my eyesight, but it does look like a snowy egret. They were once hunted for their feathers to make ladies' hats. So all our native birds are not protected by law. Some were hunted almost to extinction. There's an Egyptian goose over there in the pond as well. So they really enjoy the water. Storage for food and take baths. A little bit bumpy here as well. We're going to go climbing up another tree island.